Are you ready to see how you don't have to wait hours to see Fantasmic? That's right, people wait in lines and drones, giant groups. Not us, we'll show you how. I'm Murray with LBB TV, where it is never a dull moment in the most magical and amazing places on earth, like here, Hollywood Studios. Make sure to subscribe here on our vlog channel and of course our live stream channel, LBB TV. And today we're gonna take you to Primetime Dine, where I've never been. I don't know what it's like. I heard it's amazing. They yell at you when you eat, crazy foods and more. But also, it's the Fantasmic Dining Package. That means you don't have to wait in lines anymore. You get like a special badge. You walk right up to the front. We'll show you, is it worth it or not? Are you guys ready for a wild night and the coolest show in Disney right now? All right, so you may be like, wow, these girls can eat a lot. That's right, because also we gotta try the new bowls that came out. There are these waffle bowls here at Fairfax Fair. They just came out. We're getting them all, we're trying them. We're in it to win it food-wise, Fantasmic-wise, holiday-wise here at Hollywood Studios. All right, these are the new bowls. One's a buffalo chicken bowl with buffalo sauce and mashed potatoes, then a barbecue brisket. Again, it's basically a whole meal in a waffle bowl. Jalapenos, red onions, corn chips, house-made queso, that sounds really good actually. Korean barbecued pork belly, soba noodles. Ooh, let us know in the comments which one would you try. Ooh, it looks really good. What do you guys think? All right, so Kristen got everything on the menu. Voila, we got a little doubles here.
I will say,
which one do you think is gonna be best?
This one looks the best. This one here.
The Korean barbecue.
The Korean, yeah.
So part of the reason I ordered a second one was, if it's anything like the Disneyland pork belly, it's gonna be amazing.
Oh, like the one at Bangle Barbecue?
Yeah, yum. And this is so good too. I mean, who doesn't love just chicken tender buffalo sauce? This one, I don't know. It looked better, I would say, on the menu, but let's find out.
Okay, so this is the Korean barbecue, and my favorite food at Disneyland is literally their Bengal barbecue, and the pork belly is incredible. It just melts in your mouth. Again, it has mashed potatoes in here, peppers, slaw, and I wonder if you just, if you're really hungry, eat the bowl. Eat the bowl. Amazing. And this is the buffalo sauce. Basically chicken nuggets with buffalo sauce and then more mashed potatoes. Buffalo chicken nuggets. The buffalo sauce, basically buffalo chicken nugget bowl. Really, really spicy. Like buffalo sauce, but like spicy buffalo sauce. I think it's too intense, especially on a hot day. I think it's too much. Would I pay $15 for this one? No, but the Korean one, maybe. I've been watching a lot of Wednesday.
Yes.
And all of a sudden you just see Ashton's hand and it looks like I have my own thing.
Oh, I love that.
So Promise is trying the actual waffle bowl.
Wait, you gotta try the waffle bowl. They give it to you. It's an edible bowl.
How is it?
And we're gonna do a little brisket, a little jalapeno, a little mashed potato. Let's do it.
Okay. I was hating on that waffle bowl. It makes it fire.
Is it
it's
sweet?
So crunchy. It gives a little sweet. That is really good.
Okay.
I would smash this all up and eat.
Note to self, eat the waffle bowl.
Eat the waffle bowl.
Ladies, everybody here, I got my girlfriends around me. Do you think it's worth $15? Let me know in the comments. Yes, no?
No.
No. Yes. It's a heavy meal, that's true. I mean, you're gonna be full. You are gonna be full after this. So if you were like, hey, a hot dog just ain't gonna do it, they're like, well, here you go. I mean, I personally, based on the price point of the $9, $10 for just one skewer at Bengal Barbecue in Disneyland, you get more here. So you guys know I've had a tough month. So Chris got to be here all by himself on a Sunday Funday live on our other channel, the live streaming channel. And he tried these live and he was loving life.
Oh, so
let's see. Yes, let's see what this tastes like. I think, I'm guessing this is the vanilla one since it's more vanilla looking. Oh, I can't even taste the alcohol. Does that mean it's at the bottom and you get a bad surprise?
Uh-oh. Or maybe it's mixed so well.
It's so good. Oh, yeah.
That's what it is.
That's right. So the vanilla one, very good. Delicious. Tastes like vanilla pudding. Oh, that's awesome. It's a cherry, I think of a cherry cordial in your mouth. A cherry cordial with chocolate.
So is that the Stoli or is that the red stag?
It's a cherry stag bourbon.
Yeah, that's the red stag, yeah.
And then, let's see, this is supposed to be Irish Bailey's cream. Oh, that's strong. Oh. Do I have these in the wrong
order?
What is this?
you might, because Bailey's would make it lighter. Because yeah, it's white.
Definitely Bailey's.
This is so Stoli. You think I don't know what's what?
No, this I know is Stoli. That right. Looks like Bailey's.
I know it. You would know it. Well, I would know it.
You're right. This is Bailey's. Mm-hmm. All right, let's try this whole thing over again. Just kidding. Now you know. So it's actually totally wrong. Obviously, can you tell I'm not a drinker? This is the Bailey's. This is the cherry, it's delicious. And the one that I thought was disgusting is the vanilla vodka. Thank you, promise.
That makes sense.
Now you know, if you're new to our channel, Maria hardly drinks, can't tell what alcohol tastes like. Yeah, so note to self, the vanilla one, not vanilla. Oh, it's strong, but it almost has like a marshmallow vodka.
That's good.
I will say marshmallow vodka is good, but it's strong. My favorite is the cherry bourbon. I would definitely get that just for the holiday season. And also it's really light. It's not heavy chocolate cocoa, where again, it's like you're drinking liquid melted candy bars. That Disney sometimes does that. What was it? I'm already messing up my words. Oh, yeah.
What's cute?
So Prompt just made a good point. These are so cute that you can absolutely rinse these out and take it home. I agree, and I love that they gave you a little card. Now, she did say that this was the order of them.
Oh.
So, but mine started with what is definitely Irish Bailey's. It's gotta be Irish Bailey's, right?
Yeah, but it just went the other way.
Oh, maybe I messed it up. I see what happened.
It got spun.
Yeah, don't spin your drinks. But yeah, I love the cherry one. So good. I see why Chris freaked out on our live stream channel. Live, literally, I could tell that man was so happy. Very good, very good. Cheers. Welcome to here in my mother's kitchen. I'm just kidding, it's not. It's the 50s Prime Time Cafe. And look at this, Father Knows Best, Disney TV. How cool are all these things? Again, this is an awesome restaurant with so many fun, again, memorabilia. Look at this, first family of the day. They used to actually also even do something special for certain families. This is just so neat. Again, I can't wait to show you more in here, the food. Look how cool. What a neat restaurant. If you've ever been in here, let us know in the comments if you ever come. And we enter to win a shirt from Shop LBV, like our Main Street Snope. Let us know, what is the craziest dining experience you've ever had in Disney? We were told that this is actually probably one of the craziest dining experiences you'll ever have. Oh my goodness. Is that our table? Is that our table? Dick Van Dyke? Oh, how neat. Okay, Mom's Kitchen looks amazing. The food looks so good. On the menu, there are things like Aunt Liz's golden fried chicken, supposedly is incredible. A sampling of Mom's favorite recipe, so you can get all of it. The pork tender pot roast, traditional meatloaf with all the fixins, and he says fixins with no G, I-N. And then Caesar salads, Cousin Harold's vegetable garden. No, I'm gonna skip that. You never make friends with salad. No great story started with salad. Verlosso salmon, that's fancy. Now Grandpa Jean's chicken pot pie. I think that's what I'm gonna get. And Mom's old fashioned pot roast. There's also something called the blue plate special. I don't know what. But the entrees, the appetizers, deviled eggs, a peanut butter and jelly milkshake. So good. Oh, look. Oh, Mom would be so proud, promise.
Look, I feel like if I don't hand out the silverware, like she's gonna come back and yell at us.
You're
and
bad.
I'm gonna get it, like, handed out.
So guys, we are here with our awesome friends, Promise, Hope. Make sure to go check out her. Look, she's, look how sweet she is. You have to subscribe. And of course, Kristen from right down Main Street and the Kingdom crew. This was actually her awesome idea that we could do a Fantasmic dining package, so we didn't have to wait in the line.
Yeah, we just walk up and we get the best seating at Fantasmic.
Oh, I love it. I mean, again, people wait hours. Remember, yeah. We have yet to see it.
We have yet to see the new
Yeah, we have yet to see it.
Is this your first time?
Yeah, it's our first time.
I just saw it last night.
So see, we all waited. And guest appearance today by the beautiful Brit here.
Yay!
Happy birthday. We hope you'll come visit us often now that she has an annual pass.
Yeah, she said she's a part of the cult now.
And speaking of, she's part of the LBV cult. Look at her shirt. Look at her shirt. She knew.
She knew.
I'm honored, the birthday girl. And of course, I'm having a very jolly holiday.
Oh, you put the holly in Hollywood Studios.
Oh. And I'm wearing our Snopes shirt, so we'll give some of these away during our vlog here. Make sure to subscribe, because I think today's gonna get crazy. You don't wanna miss a thing.
By the way, Disney TV is awesome. Prime time. So if you ever missed Nick at Night, who remembers that? Let us know in the comments, and you'll be entered to win a Shop LVV shirt by telling us what is your favorite Nick at Night show. Now, if you're too young to know what Nick at Night is, I'm sorry. You're gonna have to wait for a later question in this vlog to win a ShopLVV.com shirt. But let us know in the comments, if you watched Nick at Night, what was your favorite show?
All right, there's a peanut butter and jelly milkshake. Yes, you heard that right. Let me know in the comments, does that sound good? I think that sounds amazing. I love peanut butter, I love jelly. Put them together in a milkshake, I'm sold.
So they add, this is the really cool thing, I was really excited. They add syrup to your drink to make it whatever flavor, vanilla, cherry. I made a cherry Coke and I got a diet one. And I'm just so excited, I haven't had cherry Coke since since I was a kid, literally in mom's kitchen. Oh, that's good. That's so good. These are our milkshakes.
Oh yeah, those are the milkshakes, and they're already loaded up.
Oh my god,
this is absolutely huge.
This is like the size of a human.
Yeah, I know. You'll have to do a taste test. I haven't tried vanilla, so tell me how it is.
I'm excited. Scoop the peanut butter in.
When they blend it together, they do scoop the peanut butter in.
I can taste it. That's
good, right? It's mostly peanut butter, not a lot of jelly.
Yeah, this is legit. Oh my goodness.
Well, I'm so glad you
love it. Okay, I do. I haven't been out in a long time.
Well, what are we giving?
I was in Philadelphia for 6 weeks taking care of my mom who was sick. So I'm like so excited to be back from
Yeah.
This is my first like actual day out. We haven't even started drinking or any sorts. This is just me so excited to be back.
So, oh, I love it.
Like everything is the best. I was like, this is the best soda, this is the best milkshake, this is the best cast member, this is the best everything. I know. It's gonna get better and better. I'm so excited. So if I seem excited, like that, because I haven't been out in a while, I was in Epcot because of the holidays, and this is possibly the best milkshake on property. It is worth coming here just to get this milkshake. They literally hand scoop peanut butter, hand scoop jelly. I can taste the actual bits and pieces with the vanilla ice cream. Absolutely delicious. This is worth coming here just to get this. Yeah, amazing.
All right, we're going to try the deviled eggs.
And it's with like a mustard.
Let's see.
Did you give away?
You're killing me. What? Good, bad, wonderful, the best
is so good. I still think Jock Lindsay's deviled eggs are better. But I love the spice. And producer Ashley got the goat cheese that's like fried with the apples and everything. So good. And even the eggs, we just realized, are actually deviled in jalapeno juice. Amazing.
Oh, Thanksgiving, right there. Right there. Thanksgiving.
The food came. Look at this. This is a chicken pot deconstructed pie. How delicious does this look? Let us know if you love pot pie. I got the salmon. I'm not going to lie now. I'm looking at promise. I'm like, can I eat your food?
Caring is caring. So yes.
We got the shrimp and grits, which also look awesome.
With and gooey sausage.
Yeah, you can find that at a lot of Disney properties. So I definitely wanted to try something you can't, which, I mean, this is one of them. And then the chicken.
Fried chicken.
Yeah, tell us about the fried chicken.
I got the fried chicken right here, and then this is Ashlyn's plate. This is the sampler. So it's got fried chicken, meatloaf, and pot roast.
Wow. Okay, I think I don't know. I might be the weak link in the food here. So I'm sure it's really good, but not gonna lie, look at that. Look at that. I think I missed the memo what's ordered from mom's kitchen. Oh, hey!
Hello!
It's Sadie.
Always watching.
All right, the salmon. Mmm. I wasn't the weakest link. That's delicious.
Really good.
Look at that.
The pot pie. The puff pastry is so crispy, and then when you dunk it in the like gravy,
when you soak it all,
it's amazing.
So literally, it's like a phyllo dough. It's not even. Let's see. Oh, I see the phyllo dough, guys. Oh my goodness.
Tell me how you phyllo about it.
It was so good. I would get this because you can't get that anywhere else. And this is the dessert, the dad's peanut butter cake. Oh my goodness. And Promise had the idea to get the grasshopper bar. Looks almost like a Carvel ice cream cake. Ooh, all right, let's dig in.
So we just tried the grasshopper bar.
Amazing.
Oh. It seriously reminds me of like the Girl Scout cookie thin mints, but like in like a cake.
In a mousse form. So say you don't do well in milks. This is a mousse without like the heavy cream, except just on top you can take it off. So good, actually so light.
Very light.
Very airy. Now we're trying Dad's peanut butter bar or something. I don't know.
Dad, whatever it is, you did good. You done good.
All right, now we're trying Dad's chocolate peanut butter cake.
Yeah.
Mom does it better. All right. But yeah, grasshopper's better.
Mm-hmm. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Brittany. Happy birthday to you and many more.
Oh, that's a cool card. I'm coming here for my birthday. It's official.
Of course.
Ooh, so what are we getting at the end of our meal?
And everyone's getting a Clean Plate Club sticker.
Ooh.
Official members.
Oh, that's a collectible. Look at this. Okay, we just finished dinner, but we gotta run out of here. We'd usually show you more fun, cool things. Again, that was $51. Totally worth it.
It was
and
fun.
Show us the little pass they give us.
Or tickets.
Tickets, yes. So we are VIP for Fantasmic, but we're running late because the food was so good.
Yes.
Definitely give yourself plenty of time. We did not think it would be like a 3-hour dinner, but it definitely was. It was that much fun. I think it's absolutely worth it, the $51 for what you get. Again, entree, a drink, the appetizer or dessert, and then again, the experience. You're getting almost a show, really amazing cast members, and then the most epic seating. Really, we're about to just rush right now to Fantasmic and literally just walk up like VIPs. I feel very important. And with a full belly. I also thought the food there was great. We'll have to go back and show you more details to the restaurant we didn't get to. Because again, who would have thought? Such a good restaurant 3 hours in and we were about to miss Fantasmic. Yeah.
It's snooping.
It's snooping. Look at this. It snopes all over Disney Springs, Hollywood Studios. How cool. Look how beautiful. And hey, Mom.
Don't worry, guys. I got your tickets. Mom's taking care of it.
Thank you, Mom.
I promise I have your ticket.
Mom's got her tickets. Look at these Fantasmic passes. And look at the crowd that we don't have to deal with. Yes. And we're all wearing our snope shirt while it snows. It got cold too. It's getting cold at night.
I bet you guys have never seen me in this shirt before.
Oh, it's our new favorite. Yes. Score for Shop LBB.
It is. It's such a cozy shirt. And it's on comfort colors, which is my absolute fave.
Amazing. Amazing. Again, there's so much to do at Hollywood Studios. We'll have to probably come back. Maybe we go visit another restaurant and show you other holiday offerings here that I think are a must-do. But now it's time. It's time. Da 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 da. Oh my goodness, look at all this chaos and snow. So you're gonna see a sign that says Fantasmic Packages. So eventually we will get there. We're showing you how it is a little crazy. Yes, it is quite chaotic.
This is my first time. Oh my gosh. You are gonna love this, Maria. I already know it.
Am I gonna cry?
I think you're gonna cry.
I cry. I think there will be tears shed.
Okay.
What's your favorite part? I mean, you can spoil it.
All of it. I'd say the ending probably, but it's all amazing. With the additions and the modifications that were made to our show here, I think our show is better than Disneyland.
I was gonna ask. I think before, and again, I haven't seen Fantasmic. I thought Disneyland was better.
Oh, Disneyland was better?
I mean, there's a ghost pirate ship. And you can check out on our vlog channel, and LBBTV, the live stream channel, has that vlog of literally Fantasmic in Disneyland. Perfect view, VIP seat.
The only thing Disneyland has on us now is the pirate ship and the bigger boat at the end.
Pirate ship, yeah.
That's it.
All right,
and dragon.
All right, let us know in the comments, what's your favorite part of Fantasmic? You know, pre-everything. And then after watching this, what is your favorite part of the new Fantasmic?
Okay, so it's very confusing with the crazy crowd. Doesn't look for the sign, just keep following them.
We made it just in time, so a few minutes for the show, and literally, wait till you see our seats. This worked out. I thought it wasn't gonna, that, no, they do have enough room.
Yes.
Even if you come literally 5 minutes for the show like we did.
Good evening.
I mean, check this out. Oh my goodness. Again, look at this view. And then, look how crazy. Oh my goodness, this is not for the faint of heart.
So promise, that's a good question. How many people are in here?
A lot.
It's like the Hollywood Bowl.
Yeah, let us know in the comments. You know what? All right, we'll give away a shirt to somebody who guesses correctly. How many people are in this theater?
And if you haven't already, make sure you hit that like and subscribe button.
Now the big show's coming.
Do that 100%.
That was amazing. I I'm in awe again. The production value is other level, and I definitely think the dining package is worth it. We calculated that the price of the food we bought would have been exactly basically the same for what we paid. So technically we got a free VIP section and no wait and the best view in the house. But heads up, if you sit this close, you're gonna get splashed the whole time. The whole time I was getting dunked on. It was like I was being rained on, but I still loved it. The fireworks, the villains, the princesses. We got a lot more princesses. Let me know in the comments, do you like new Fantasmic, old Fantasmic? I still think I also love Disneyland. It's different. Go watch our vlog on our LBBTV live stream channel where we still have vlogs back in the day. Let me know what you think the difference between these two. And I think we gotta do it again. It's definitely worth it for the no wait and if you're gonna eat here anyways. And to be entered to win a shirt, comment with your favorite part in Fantasmic. Mine has gotta be that moment you see Steamboat Willie and just all the feels from the original Mickey and Walt and that W flag. Again, I'm Marie with LBBTV, where it is never a dull moment. I can't thank enough our friends, everybody that joined us for a great time today. And you know, anytime you join us, it's never a dull moment. So you know, we never say goodbye on our channel. Just like Mickey said tonight, see you real soon.